Did you know it takes 6 to 10 days to make a jelly bean? First, the jelly, or sugar syrup, is boiled, mixed, and left to set. Then it's piped into tiny cornstarch molds and cooled until it's time to add the outer layer. The jelly centers are then put into large rotating drums, where sugar, flavoring, and color are slowly added to form up a protective shell around each one.